I'm often nervous when I meet my client for the first time. You always measure the results, whether you are failure or it's a success. To extend my comfort zone, recently I've given a technical presentation within my section. I could really see my growth. I could see my improvements. So I really feel happy and excited to do more. You know, when I see I could improve in my professional life, and I'm feeling happy about it. I thought, why shouldn't I try with personal life? Until now, I never knew how to swim. I have a little fear about water. So I just started learning swimming. It's way beyond my comfort zone. The first day, I was really, you know, nervous, and I don't know what I'm doing in the water. But now, after 2 months or 3 months, I could see that I improved a lot. It feels so good because it's not anymore. Fear is stopping you. You can try whatever you want.